Came around, they ain't get a chance to tell you in person. I send cards off to my daughters, even though they can't read in cursive. Father's Day come around, I swear to you, it feel the worst. Cause when I don't talk to them in a couple days, that shit feel like a burden. I be on stage like it's all good, knowing deep down it's hurting. And they be asking me for my time, they ain't trying to see no purses. And I set them off so many times, they starting to tell me to merch. And I don't feel like a father on Father's Day, that shit the worst. Tell them I'm sorry, forget. Text me like play catch. I text him back telling mama do this phone really get no respect. Zayda got real love for me, I know. Angelo got love for me, I know. Demia got real love for me, I know. I know. Baby Sky got love for me, I know. Big Sky got love for me, I know. Bella B got love for me, I know. I gotta beat them. I don't pay child support, but I take care of them. I don't see them. Have no voice, but I block my kids' phone. Now they got a DM. I send some threats to the phone, knowing somebody else gonna read them. Supposed to talk about college, trying to give them this knowledge. Supposed to be with them every day, I'ma make it up, I'm sorry. Smirky over here, real nigga, take care of his fam, he's solid. I'm a real nigga, I ain't seen my kids, I'm just honest. I'm on FaceTime, they don't even pay attention. They drive the phone when I tell them I'm missing. I'ma do way better, way, way better to get them. I'ma do way better, way, way better.
And I be saying to everybody, to the world, I'm a real nigga, right? I sound the voice. Y'all see me take care of my people. You know, I feed the homeless. You know, I take care of the hood. I take everybody around me. I take care of their families. But that shit hurt me, because it be like, I don't be doing that thing I'm supposed to do for my kids like I do for them, but I don't see them. But you had niggas smiling on your face, don't even tell you, like, man, you bogus. That's why I just came to reality, you know what I'm saying? I just want to say I'm sorry, I apologize. Let's get it.
Tell them I'm sorry. Forgive me. I'm trying to be their daddy. Their daddy.